Your class is using IXL. In this video, we'll show you how to get started. IXL is a program that helps you learn and grow. Sign into IXL by typing in your username and password up here. Then hit the Sign In button. If your teacher gives you a launch card, you can hold that up to your device's camera to sign in too. Your teacher may have another way for you to sign in, so check with them. When you sign in, the first thing you'll see is your IXL dashboard. This page has all sorts of fun skills picked out just for you. Skills with a gold star next to them were picked by your teacher. A skill asks you questions about a topic to help you learn it. As you learn, you'll earn cool awards. Click on a skill to get started. Here's what it looks like when you work on a skill. Here you can see the question the skill is asking you. If you need help reading it, you can click this blue speaker icon to hear the question read aloud.
Which picture matches the word?
You can also click here to see an example. Or even watch a video to teach you the topic. Some skills may ask you to pick the right one from a few choices, while others might ask you to type in your answer. Over here, you can see your smart score. When you get questions right, the smart score will go up. If you miss a question, your score will go down a little, but that's okay. If you answer another question correctly, your smart score will go right back up. When your score gets high enough, you'll start earning ribbons. And don't forget to check out cool virtual prizes for all your hard work. Now you're ready to start having fun on IXL. Happy learning!